Ladies and gentlemen, please welcome Benigno S. Aquino III, the President of the Republic of the Philippines.
Members of the Cabinet present, honorable members of the Senate, the House of Representatives, and the Judiciary, Ombudsman, to see what is left undone and to enable us to chart our future course. The problems seem so vast. However,